After I have my visa, I will be able to enter the US. Is that correct? Actually, a visa does not guarantee entry into the United States. A visa allows a foreign citizen to travel to the US port of entry and Department of Homeland Security, US Customs and Border Protection, immigration inspector authorizes or denies admission to the United States. So having visa doesn't mean you can enter. You have to have the visa in order to attempt to enter the United States.